Tom here. Welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. We're back in the Aston Martin Vulcan, and we're going to do some road racing events in today's episode. Hopefully we should win, considering the speed of this thing is mad. 200 miles an hour in no time at all. And yes, I can go back and probably absolutely smash that thing in the park. 100 and...
In 400 yards, turn left. Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Allway Village Circuit. Consider the track to be at the back. It actually says on the bumper, it says pocket rocket. So I'm gonna intro this video probably again for the second time, but hope you guys are enjoying the Forza Horizon 4 videos. We did a Top Gear special last week. Where does it say pocket rocket? Does it say pocket rocket? No, it just says Project Red, something like that, but it is quick. I will give it that. It is definitely quick. First already. Always a good start. But this thing is like crazy fast, so. Should be able to set some sort of track record. I reckon we could. Better than the first lap, even though we crashed. Let's get around this track as quick as we can. And finish line. It's very, very, very unfair, to be honest with you, but it is what it is. So let's head towards another one. Here's a new one.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I know I need to turn around, but I wanted to go through that. Right, let's head over to the event. I'm gonna head off-road in this thing. Lucas, we might as well. Plus, I enjoy going off-road in like random cars, especially supercars, which definitely should be doing this. Shouldn't be doing this. I mean, a little bit of a lag spike. Let's wait for the thing to end the event. Going ahead and racing. Some stuff. It's annoying that I'm doing this in the winter, though. Get around this track as quick as we can. Tried the sick drift. Oh my god, I can't crash again. Does it ruin it? I think the one thing I will tell you about this game that I love is that the seasons change. So it's not always just one type of weather situation. It's absolutely loads of weather. Let's go through here. Come on, we can get closer. Closer to the beating our little record that we've got going on. I guess people aren't catching up, that's for sure. I think this is going to be the last race of the video as well. I think two is enough today. We'll do the super wheel spins or any other type of wheel spinner we have available as well at the end of this. And finish line. There's one of the wheel spins. We got a measly hat from, which isn't so good. I can like it, but it will take me to a different link and I don't want to do that. Okay, so that's what we're going into the final round of that. But we're not going to do that today. Because today we're ending here. But let's just do our wheel spin. That was another hat, apparently. I thought I had a Super Bowl spin. Obviously not, but I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Let me see if I can get a new wheel spin. There we go. Is that a super one? No, just not one. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. I'm not going to customize the car anymore. But I hope you guys did enjoy, and I hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.